he's so, he's from Woodland, and he used to play at Sac City.